This video gives a brief overview of the Georgia Tech Archives tools and resources available online. Collection descriptions. Collection descriptions, also called finding aids, provide descriptive information about an archival collection. This includes the collection's creator, date span, size, a biographical note or administrative history of the collection, description of content, any restrictions on access or use, and a list of the collection's contents, typically at the box or folder level. Finding aids follow a standardized format across institutions, making it easier for researchers to use them and for institutions to share collection information across repositories. Finding aids are mainly used for manuscript collections, visual materials like photographs and architectural drawings, and selected serial publications, such as course catalogs, student newspapers, sports programs, and science fiction magazines. In our repository, they are keyword searchable and can be limited by subject, year, and record type. It is important to note that finding aids contain a description of the collection materials, not digital copies of the materials. Digital portal. The digital portal contains digitized images of selected items from the Georgia Tech Archives. The majority of these images are photographs, with strengths in sports history, campus buildings, campus renovations for the 1996 Olympics, and student life. It also includes access to videos of oral history interviews. Everything in the portal is available online with no access restrictions and is keyword searchable with the ability to limit results by date. SMARTech. SMARTech is Georgia Tech's institutional repository and contains a variety of resources, all produced by Georgia Tech faculty, staff, or students. The mission of SMARTech is to collect, curate, preserve, and provide access to unique digital content of enduring value to the Institute and its mission, including Georgia Tech scholarship and research. SMARTech contains over 50,000 scholarly works, including over 19,000 Georgia Tech theses and dissertations. In addition to scholarly research, this repository also holds Institute publications like the Alumni Magazine, course catalogs, bulletins, records from campus offices and programs, sports programs, and more. It also contains student publications like the Blueprint Yearbook and the Technique, the student newspaper. All items in SMARTech are keyword searchable and available full text online. However, selected items are restricted to the Georgia Tech community and will require Duo login for access. The Georgia Tech Library Catalog. Published materials that are part of archives and special collections can be accessed through the library catalog. This includes rare books, science fiction magazines, sports programs, bulletins, announcements, course catalogs, and books from the Science Fiction and Georgia Tech Authors collections. Please note that many science fiction magazines, sports programs, bulletins, announcements, and other selected Georgia Tech publications can also be found through the collection descriptions database. Books that are part of the archives collections will have GT Archives written in their catalog record. The record will give you descriptive information about the item and allow you to request it, but all books in the archives collections are non-circulating and can only be used in the archives reading room. To browse these online resources, visit library.gatech.edu/archives.